Hey, it's Mikey, and we got some new information about the Infinite Warfare beta, when it's happening, who gets to play it. So let's just get into it. So first up, weekend one, the first weekend it's out. It is for PS4 only. It starts Friday, October 14th at 10 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time or 5 p.m. GMT. And it goes on through the weekend and will end Monday morning, October 17th, 10 a.m. Pacific. All right, so that's the first weekend. So weekend two, it is actually PS4 and Xbox One, but no PC, and they have not announced it. It just doesn't seem like it's gonna happen. And the reason for this is usually because they like to have these betas on a system where it's uniform throughout. They know the hardware that everyone has. It's much easier to control. And then there's a secondary reason where on PC, people kinda like to tinker with the game, unlock stuff they shouldn't, and you know, maybe see things that they don't want released yet. But anyhow, weekend two will start October 21st, 10 a.m. Pacific, and again, that's on a Friday, and it will end on Monday, October 24th at 10 a.m. Pacific, 5 p.m. GMT. Again, no beta for PC and last gen. That's it. You guys aren't getting anything. All right, so I have a link down below to the beta site. It's where you can pre-order if you want. You can enter your beta code. You can get more information on that. Link to that down below. And if you prefer Amazon and you want to help out the channel, special link down below. You can pre-order Infinite Warfare from there too. And quick reminder, the release date for Infinite Warfare is November 4th, 2016 for PS4, Xbox One, and Microsoft Windows. And the Modern Warfare Remastered, the exact date still have not been announced for that, but it should be around October 4th or so. So again, PS4 really getting the hookup this year. It wasn't really like this for Xbox the last time around. What do you guys think about that? Is this finally gonna get you to get a whole new console? Let me know in the comments below. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. See you next time. All right, so left side there, top 5 Black Ops 3 clips. User submitted. We'll have top 5 calamities. Lethal only, specialist only, pistols, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below. On the right side, Black Ops 3, tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Another playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below.